bothering your brain that you think you know how to explain. You need a test. Yeah, think up a test. If it's possible to prove it wrong, you're going to want to know before too long. You'll need a test. If somebody says they figured it out and they're leaving any room for doubt, come up with a test. Yeah, you need a test. Are you sure that that thing is true? Or did someone just tell it to you? Come up with a test.
Test it out.
Find a way to show what would happen if you were incorrect.
Test it out.
What fact is just a fantasy? Unless it can be checked, make a test. Test it out. If you want to know if it's the truth, then my friend, you are going to need proof. Come up with a test. Yeah, you need a test. Don't believe it cause they say it's so. If it's not true, you have a right.
Science is real, from the Big Bang to DNA. Science is real, from evolution to the Milky Way. I like those stories about angels, unicorns, and elves. Now I like those stories as much as anybody else, but when I'm seeking knowledge, simple or abstract, the factor with science, the factor with science.
Science is real, science is real, science is real.
Science is real, from anatomy to geology.
Is a metal, you see it every day. Oxygen eventually will make it rust away. Carbon in its ordinary form is coal. Crush it together and diamonds are born. Come on, come on and meet the elements. May I introduce you to our friends, the elements. Like a box of that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or stand alone as they are. Neon's a gas that lights up the sign for a pizza place. The coins that you pay with are copper, nickel, and zinc. Silicon and oxygen make concrete, bricks, and glass. Now add some gold and silver for some pizza place class. Come on and meet the elements. I think you should check out the ones that call me elements. Like a box of paints that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or stand alone as they are. Team up with other elements, making compounds when they combine, or make a up a simple element formed out of atoms of the one kind. Balloons are full of helium, and so is every star. Stars are mostly hydrogen, which may someday fuel your car.
Hey, we're letting all these elephants.
Did you know that elephants are made of elements? Elephants are mostly made of four elements.
Throw the nanobots. Throw the nanobots up. Throw them in the cracks.
Throw them in the cracks in the sidewalk.
Raise them up and make them respect us.
Wind the marching bots up.
Wind them up and wish them away.
Wind them up and wish them away.
What with all the hullabaloo, we very nearly forgot about you. Now all the old troubles will soon be at an end, and all the new ones will begin when we send the signal to the newborn citizenship of the micronation. For sounds awaken now, this is your time. Hear the voices calling to their confederates. See the tiny figures testing their limbs.
Stand back and watch them grow.
The nanobots up.
Grow them in the cracks in the sidewalk.
Wind the nanobots up.
Wind them up and wish them away.
In the wrong place, I would decorate the room, but there's no more space. All I see is pictures of matchstick men. I turned my back for 2 minutes and they've grown again. Rearranging beds, eating what's available in some hand-me-downs, making do with leftovers, bunking up, sharing comic books, sitting 3D on each other's laps, in a van stacked up on other vans, driving on a tidal wave where they grow the nanobots.
Grow the nanobots.
Grow them in the cracks in the sidewalk.
Wind the nanobots up.
Wind the nanobots.
Wind them up and wish them away.
Assisted design.
See how you get from a thought to an object.
Computer assisted design.
It takes an idea and makes 3D stuff.
Computer assisted design. Assisted design.
See how you get from a thought to an object.
Computer assisted design.
It takes an idea and makes 3D stuff.
Computer assisted design. Computer assisted design.
See how you get from a thought to an object.
Computer assisted design.
It takes an idea and makes 3D stuff.
Computer assisted design.
Bam, crunch, bolt, smash, crash, push.
Computer assisted design.
From a thought to an object.
Computer assisted design.
It takes an idea and makes 3D stuff.
Computer
computer-assisted design.
Grow the nanobots.
Grow the nanobots.
Grow them in the cracks.
Grow them in the cracks. In the sidewalk.
Grow the nanobots.
Line them up and ask.
Line them up and ask.
Raise the question.
Raise the yellow bots.
Raise them up and make.
Raise them up and make them respect us.
Line the marching bots up.
Line them up and wish them.
Line them up and wish them away.
What with all.
Cells awaken now, this is your time. Hear the voices calling to their confederates. See the tiny figures testing their limbs.
Stand back and watch them grow.
The nanobots up.
Grow them in the cracks in the sidewalk.
Zeros. Zeros mean so much.
Of zero is the mathematical value between positive and negative values.
Zeros, zeros, zeros mean so much. And numbers big,
1 million,
too small.
1 million.
And the number that means nothing at all.
The number zero.
One, two, three,
four.
Thank you.